Oh, gracious Father, why have you brought me into this world? What is my purpose in this cruel universe but to suffer? As Jesus cried out on the cross, I cry out to you in pain. Grant me relief from this suffering and preserve me in peace through Jesus Christ, my Savior.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
Your silence was not always this way. My father was your messenger. My family was devoted to you. I was devoted to you.
So be strong, be courageous. Do not fear or be in dread, for it is the Lord, your God, who goes with you. He will not leave you or forsake you.
Rest and home and all things good, for wind and rain and sun above, and most of all for those we love.
We prayed to you before every meal, and all you did was repay us with pain. I question if you even exist anymore, or if you ever did.
I'm sorry about what happened.
My father died of lung cancer. I can still remember the day it happened. I remember the feeling of his hand that day, him desperately holding on to what little life he had left. I remember his hand going cold and letting go. And then there was nothing. That was when your silence started. For you, our Heavenly Father, who loves all His creations, I offer you everything. My soul, my mind, and my body is yours, my Creator. I only wish for your forgiveness and counsel. my father up there? Is it possible for someone to live a life without sin? How many of your children are rejected from your heavens and sent to eternal damnation? Aren't we made in your image? I miss the nights I spent with them. We wandered the streets with no place to go but where the wind would take us. We weren't under your control. On those nights, there was no heaven or hell, only us and the world.
Him and decide to take first bite.
So I think I watched this movie with my dad. Two or three times.
Petunia, daisy,
yeah,
daisy, petunia.
Just like that.
Cordette.
Fellow who half raised me gave it to me. He found me somewhere along the big cattle trail. Folks had been bushwhacked by Indians, I guess. He was a big fella, cattleman. Swung a wide loop in his younger days, I think.
I could only find peace on the ice. I glide in constant motion. I am free from everything but my mind. My father never wanted me to be a figure skater. I was never enough of a man for him. I hated looking at dead birds. I hate looking down at their deformed bones and blank expressions, knowing their fragile bodies couldn't do anything to stop their fate.
No, I have to be there in 20 minutes. I gotta go.
child. I spoke and thought and reasoned as a child. But when I grew up, I put away those childish things.
God, my Creator, do not forsake me. Grant me relief from this suffering and preserve me in peace. Through Jesus Christ, my Savior, and the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Same for as long as we live.